Okay. Hey y'all. So what's up? Welcome to my channel. Welcome to the Kiadris LLC channel. My name is Kiadra. If you don't know me, I am the co-founder, CEO, and owner of Kiadris LLC. And welcome to my channel. I hope you guys be interested in the things that I am going to bring to this channel. I already pre-vlogged, pre-made videos that I am going to be uploading on this channel. I just wanted to come in to peekaboo, say hey, and to also give you guys a proper intro and to let you guys know who I am for the people who don't know me, but also I know I have people that's coming onto this channel that already know me, and thank you guys for holding me down. So as always, let's go ahead and continue to get into this
video. It's gonna be a whole bunch of behind the scenes of me doing a photo shoot, me getting the inventory together, and me shooting content for Kiadris. Exactly what this vlog is. It is a monthly vlog from when I was in Beaumont all the way until when I came back home. I just made it into one vlog, so it's a monthly vlog. Like I said, it's going to be a whole bunch of behind the scenes of Kiadris doing the photo shoot, shooting content, and also just getting the inventory together from when we came back from doing business in Beaumont.
And also, guys, look, as y'all can see, my hair is in a ponytail. Y'all know I just cut my hair, so for me to get this little bun, I was so happy. So that's just what those clips are going to be about. Just things that goes on behind the scene for Kiadris. What happened when we was in Beaumont doing a photo shoot. That is my sister Julie. That is our model. And we're going to have more stuff coming up, because y'all know we fixed the lunch real soon. So stay subscribe. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell so you can always know when we post a new video to this channel. We are launching very soon. So let's continue to build the hype. Subscribe, subscribe. Share, share, share. Let everybody know, because everything is going to be going down on this channel as far as business-wise and what me and my wife do and our entrepreneurship and our lifestyle. You get what I'm saying? We're going to have a lot more, a couple things up on that channel. But on this channel, it's strictly business, motivation, lifestyle, and vlogs. So, yes, let's go ahead and get into this video. Bye, guys.
So, this is my desk if you guys wanted to see it. That's my business license. My two phones, my personal phone, and the phone that's for the other iPhone that's for the Kiadris. This me, hold on, just checking my emails. This is my computer. I always put tape up here because I do not trust them. But I'm gonna have to go get me some black tape so I can blend in because I don't like the way they look. But yeah, so this is my computer. My computer glasses, my journals, YouTube journal, going over a couple videos as you guys seen. Bills and business, inventory, and the other ones is in the room. Kiadra cups, Kiadra pens, little calendar, and other little stuff that I just keep in here. Candles, Kiadra little notebooks, and that's the desk, guys. Thank you. love my wife, y'all. Y'all see she was helping me take off my shoes, but I was so tired. I was sweating and everything. But it's really good to always have a team or a partner when you're in this type of business, because constantly switching out outfits and shoes, it ain't as easy as it looks, guys, I promise you. So I'm always grateful when I get any type of help.
Things away.
So basically right here, I was just explaining that that part right there was three different sets. That part right there was the same dresses, but I just wanted to make sure that everything was organized. I needed to put that other dress in a bag, and I needed to put those two sets in a bag. But these sets right here are all the same different colors. Them sets are all the same different colors. That's all the same dresses I have in small, medium, large, extra large, 2X. And it's the same with those pieces at the front. So I basically was just organizing everything, matching it up, and putting things back in bags that my models had used to take pictures in for the photo shoot. So just getting organized. You know, organization is key, and I feel like when you're more organized, your energy is right. And also, I folded up all of the jeans and set them on the couch and put them to the side because we still have to shoot in those jeans. And also, the jeans are so heavy that I don't want to put them on my racks right now because I have so many clothes on it that I know it's just going to weigh it down. I have other racks that I still need to put together that we took to Bomai with us to do a photo shoot, but I'm not trying to bring everything back into my house right now because I'm such in the middle of trying to organize and we're moving. So it's just a lot going on, guys, so please bear with me with this vlog. I hope you guys don't feel like it's all over the place, and I hope you guys enjoy this content. This is some real life shit. And excuse my language, but this is some real life. This is my real life, like literally a day in the life of an influencer and entrepreneur. And I'm an influencer for my business and for what I do, because guess what, you don't always have to be an influencer for the world for the wrong shit. You get what I'm saying? You could be influencing other people in so many different ways. And I'm from a small town, Bomai, Texas, as y'all already know. So yeah, we don't have too many people, you know, doing the things that I'm doing or just doing great things in general. So yeah, I have a lot of people looking up to me, and that's what you call an influencer. When you have people looking up to you and you're a leader, that means you have people following you, so you're an influencer. And I've always been this way all my life. I've always been the leader, never been a follower. And all of my family know, all of my classmates know. So yeah, it's just that on that. And this is just my real life. So I hope you guys love this vlog. And as always, put some hearts in the comments if you guys are still watching this far. I love you guys.
Y'all, this is a process, so trust the process. Yeah, I just had to tap in and tell y'all that, but let's go ahead and get back into this video.
Hey, y'all.
Hey, y'all.
So this is how it's looking so far. I put all of the Kiedra shoes back in the boxes. We did content on them, that's why they was out. As y'all seen, I just put all of those sets together, organized them, all of that into this bin. And with the folded jeans on top, everything is tagged. And if it's not, I'm gonna re-go through it because I gotta change the bags anyways to the Kiedra bags when they come in. So yeah. And as y'all can see, the rack. So I'm gonna start doing a giveaway box. So any like outfits that I ordered as extras that I probably just don't want, like that I let the models wear, anything, I'm just gonna start storaging them. I'm having made something bigger than that. I only have one, so that's why I have it in now for right now, just to keep it organized and separated from everything else. But I'm gonna just start doing giveaways, and that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna be giving away the Kiedra stuff for certain things that we need. But yeah, everything is nice and neat and organized. I love it. Rack is put together. All the clothes are on there. All the shoes are put up. So yeah. And this is how we like it. Nice and neat, baby. This is how we like it. Nice and neat, baby. What's up, guys? My name is Kiedra Smith. If you guys are new here, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I am the owner of Kiedra's LLC, so welcome. And without further ado, let's go ahead and get into this video. So as you guys already know from the title, this video is gonna be about entrepreneurship and about day in the life of an influencer, what I have to do for my business, and me just being an influencer on all of my social media pages. You gotta consistently make sure you stand on top of your game with your posts and with your content. So I just wanted to come check in, and I was gonna have you guys behind the scenes so y'all can see as I do my face and get ready to do my makeup so I can shoot my content. I'm also gonna let you guys see as I do that, as I transition, and just a lot behind the scenes. So I hope you guys are interested in this video, and as always, put some hearts in the comment or some glitter in the comment to let me know if you guys are interested and you love this content. So I know y'all probably wondering like why my face looking all glowy and shiny. My baby is calling. She let us just start calling. Yeah, baby. I'm vlogging. Nothing. So I prime my face and I use vitamin E oil, and I also use the Dove. I just wanted to let you guys know that I'm gonna do my eyebrows and then I'm gonna come back and check in with y'all.
Oh my God. Hey, baby. Hey, my love.
Period. Get into the skin, y'all.
Exactly. Get into my way.
You know, hey. You know, y'all have to do a good primer, and my skin is sensitive, so that's the only primer I use before I do my makeup. So yeah, let me get into these eyebrows. All right. So I'm doing my brows. So now I have to start working on foundation. I do not use a lot of foundation. I only put foundation in certain spots of my face and then I work it in and that's all I use. So this is a quick and easy beat, baby. So yeah, continue to keep watching. Because I'm watching YouTube over here. So right now I'm just finding TikTok sounds as I let this sit that I either can do as I'm doing my makeup or that I will transition into. So so it'd be like rounds of process. So yeah guys, as I was saying, when you let it sit for at least 3 to 5 minutes, you get a better coverage. So now I'm supposed to start patting it in. I don't know why my allergies always be acting up when I start getting ready to do makeup. Anything that gotta do with me messing with my eyes, my eyebrows, anything, I don't know, it's just weird. But cheers. I was like, let me just grab me some wine so I can relax as I do this. I wasn't gonna do a full face at first, y'all, but yeah, I was just doing this some more. And do y'all see how much coverage I have? I made the foundation. See, I actually wrapped that chick from earlier. I'm going to go to the next one. This is our last packaging, ladies. So cute, y'all. Keep all my lashes in here. Suitcase. Finally got you on my bed. Can't get you on my head. I don't know. Do y'all think I should do a short lash look? Let me know in the comments if y'all feel like y'all want me to do a short lash look. Because I do have short lashes. That's just on me when I'm getting glammed up. I just can't. I'm 25 cm, baby. Yeah, that ain't gonna work. It should look all good when it comes together, y'all. I'm gonna show y'all when I start. I need to get ready with me with my makeup. I'm gonna go ahead and do my hair and probably put on some clothes, and then I'll come back and check back in with you guys so y'all can see some behind the scenes of me actually physically doing my TikToks. And I'm just gonna go ahead and finish up this one. So cheers to a successful beat. So that's how far I have right now. So now I'm gonna get dressed and do everything, and then I will come back to finish the transition for this. So I'm gonna come back. Thank you.
I announced on me and my wife couple's channel, I will be getting a P.O. box. So if you guys have any type of small businesses, any type of black-owned business, small business, any type of business, if you want to send me anything, my P.O. box will be listed down below in the description box. So go ahead and start sending me and my wife some things so we can start doing some small promos, so we can just go ahead and give our appreciation back. Start shouting out these black-owned businesses and these small businesses, because hey, we all need support, and at the end of the day, each one teach one. If we can help each other, let's go ahead and help each other. So if you guys are interested in getting some type of free promos or letting other people know about your business through my channel, go ahead and send me some things down in my P.O. box. Like I said, it will be listed down below. If you guys love my video, give me some hearts or some sprinkles in the comments. Let me know how you guys feel about this content down below. Thank you guys for watching my video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell so you can always know when I post a new video, pools. I will be posting vlogs or videos on this channel weekly. So continue to hit that notification bell so you can be updated every time I post a video. Thank you, pools. Bye.